Hello everybody, this is Zia at Coffee Query. After a long time, I'm recording this video. It's about SSL, how to activate SSL for your domain. If you have hosted your web application like Laravel or Node.js on a VPS, then this video is for you. In this tutorial, I will secure this website. This is not secure yet. So after SSL installation, this here we will see a lock sign. Okay. We will be using Let's Encrypt. Let's Encrypt is a certificate authority provide us the SSL. Okay, what we are going to do in DigitalOcean, there is a tutorial. I will put this link before anything else. Yeah, we need to install this certbot and Python certbot Apache. These two packages are required to be installed in our server. This is my server on Hostinger, so I SSH it and then install these two packages. Okay, put the password. Yeah, this is already installed in my server, so I check your Apache virtual host configuration. If you go to this link, to this path, etc Apache 2 sites available, you will have cd root etc Apache list cd sites available list. I have a Laravel project. This is my site configuration. If I open it with Vim, Laravel. Yeah, this is my site configuration. You need to make sure you have these two line in your configuration: server name and server alias. And then you can check the configuration by syntax is okay. There is no any problem. So you may face to a problem. There is, you will get a warning, which I don't remember that warning, but you can solve that warning by going to etc apache 2 and then vim apache.conf. You add server name here in this file. Server name is xptradis.com. Okay, if you add this line, this is not by default, this line is not added. I added when I was testing, I have added this line. Okay, yeah, after that, you should restart your Apache server, and now allowing HTTPS through the firewall. If you have a firewall in your server, you need to allow HTTPS there. Okay, so if I check my firewall status, it's inactive. In my case, it's inactive. If in your case it's active, you should follow these steps. Okay, in state of Apache, you need to allow Apache full. Okay, this is very easy. This step, I am going to skip this step because my firewall is disabled. Now, obtaining an SSL certificate. We already installed certbot, and by using certbot, we can obtain SSL. there is what domain expatriates.com and an alias www.expatriates.com. Okay, if you want to apply SSL for boot, then leave it blank, okay, and enter. After that, it's asking you what would you like to do, attempt to reinstall this existing certificate. I have already installed the certificate, so because of that, it's asking me to reinstall. Okay, I don't reinstall actually because I don't want to face any problem. You need to provide entering, it will ask you to provide a valid email address. That email address should be in your domain. Okay. Please read service. And you must agree. Yeah, you need to agree to the Let's Encrypt privacy policy by entering A. And then, would you be willing to share? Do you want to subscribe? No, I answered no. Yeah, this step, please choose whether or not to redirect HTTP traffic to HTTPS. If you put one, your website will be accessible through HTTP and HTTPS, okay? But if you put two, it means if someone tried to access your website through HTTP, that will be redirected to HTTPS. Put two there, it's recommended. And then you will get this message. Congratulations, you have successfully enabled HTTPS for your domain. Important note, once you have installed SSL certificate using Let's Encrypt, you have to enable auto renewal. If you check verifying cert bot auto renewal, you can check that by entering this. Yeah, certbot it's showing a timer. This timer ran twice a day. It checks your certificate, it's valid or not. The current certificate you have installed, it has 90 days period, 3 months. 3 months period, after that it will be deactivated. You need to run this command, sudo certbot renew, try run. It will renew your certificate after months, okay? Installing SSL using Let's Encrypt is very easy because we use certbot. Certbot is a package which make our work very easy. It's make most of the tasks automate, so we don't need to manually do everything. So after installing SSL successfully on our VPS, certbot will create two important configuration file here, etc apache, two sites available. If we list here, there are two files created, redirect expatriates.com.conf. Yeah, this is all about installing SSL on your website. This is very easy and more important, it's free. It's free for 3 months to use secure your website. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel if you think this kind of videos are helpful. Bye.